Meaning, some cars have a part called the EGR valve. It helps to reduce pollution by sending some of the exhaust gas back into the engine. The car's computer decides how much gas to send, depending on how the engine is running. Sometimes the EGR valve can get stuck or leak, and the computer will notice that there is not enough gas going back into the engine. This will trigger a warning code on the car's dashboard. This code is common for many cars, but the way to fix it may be different for each model. Symptoms. The driver may not notice anything wrong with the car, except for a warning light on the dashboard, but the problem can make the engine run hotter and produce more harmful gases. Causes. The code P0400 means that there is something wrong with the EGR valve or how it works. It could be because of a blockage in the pipe that carries the exhaust gas to the EGR valve, a broken or loose wire that connects the EGR valve to the car's computer, a leak or break in the hose that controls the EGR valve, a faulty EGR valve that does not open or close properly. How to fix. Different EGR valves need different tests, but here are some steps you can try. Use a scan tool to make the EGR valve open while the engine is running. If the engine sounds rough, it may be a wiring or blockage problem that comes and goes. If the engine sounds normal, try to open the EGR valve by hand if you can. If the engine still sounds normal and does not stop, it may be a blockage problem that is always there. You will need to take out the valve and clean all the pipes. Since most solenoids operate with a duty cycle of voltage rather than a constant voltage, solenoid testing is typically only possible with a scan tool. Check all the hoses and wires for any cracks or breaks. Look at the EGR valve and its connector for any damage. If nothing else works, you may need to get a new EGR valve. You can always ask questions and share your experience related to this OBD-II code in the comment section of the video.